How does income change demand? It depends. Do the buyers consider the good to be a normal good or an inferior good? Normal goods are the more attractive choices. Inferior goods are the less attractive ones. For example, name brand versus generic. Name brands are often seen as the nicer alternative. Great Value Fruit Spins versus Kellogg's Fruit Loops. The Fruit Spins would be the inferior item, and the Fruit Loops would be the normal item. For normal goods, income and demand move in the same direction. At higher income, demand would rise. That's because at higher incomes, buyers can afford more of the nicer items. But as their income falls, demand for these items also falls. You might have to say goodbye to the Fruit Loops. For inferior goods, income and demand move in opposite directions. As income falls, demand for these rise. Lower incomes, you might have to eat more Fruit Spins. But when incomes rise, demand for these fall. Maybe you can now go back to the name brand.